how to send a PDF in WhatsApp from your computer. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I show you how you can send any PDF documents in WhatsApp using any Windows 11 PC or laptop. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. But so sending a PDF file in WhatsApp from a computer is pretty quick and easy. The very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up any browser from your choice. I'm gonna open up my Chrome browser, and you'll get to see I'm already in the WhatsApp login page. You just need to come to this website, web.whatsapp.com, and it's gonna give you this QR code. Now, once you get the QR code, you actually need to log into WhatsApp first. So I'm gonna open up my phone right here. I'm gonna open up the WhatsApp on my iPhone. Now, once you're here inside your WhatsApp, you'll get to see the settings icon at the bottom right. You just need to tap on that and scroll down, tap on link devices. Now tap on link devices right here, and it's gonna quickly open up the camera of your iPhone, and you just need to scan the QR code right from here. Now once you keep your phone on the QR code, you'll get to see it will have started actually log into your WhatsApp account. And once you have logged into your WhatsApp account, the very next thing that you have to do, go ahead and select the person who you want to send the video file for. So for example, I have a contact right here. Let's say I just want to send a PDF file to this person. So now to do that, you just need to open up the chat like this, and you just need to click on this plus icon at the bottom. Now once you tap on this, you'll get to see a few different options. You just need to click on document at the very first option. Now once you just click on documents, it's gonna quickly open up your location where you exactly have the PDF file for. So I have the PDF file on my desktop, so I'm gonna select the desktop from here. If you have a different path, you can select directly from here, and you'll get to see the PDF file is actually showing up right there. So I'm gonna select the PDF file from here and then click on open, and it's gonna quickly attach the file right over here. Now once you do that, your PDF file will be added right here. Now if you want to type any message, if you want, you can actually type it down right here, and then go ahead and click on next, and your PDF file will be sent right here. So guys, this is how you actually can send PDF file in WhatsApp from your computer. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.